So at the very top, I have three beauty blenders, a Real Techniques beauty blender, the mini beauty blender, and another beauty blender. I have a brow pomade, beauty blenders, lash glue, wax pencil, like, I have a sunscreen, some lip gloss, some Vaseline, and over here I have this rose spray, rose toner, a Mario Badescu rose water, and brushes. So those are the brushes. They're in two different cups. You could see some eyeshadow and some bigger brushes. So that's it for the top, and now let's get to the extra jar. My first right here, I have a Tarte Harper thing that I got, and then I have this lip liner from Perfusion. Oops. I have three lip liners, and then I have lip glosses, Bare Minerals, e.l.f., and some random ones, and NYX on the back. Now, over here, I have this Lorac one, an e.l.f. one, some chapstick. Over here, I have an Anastasia lip gloss, an e.l.f. one, and lip crayons. Then now here I have some pigments. That's really dirty, so we're not going there. In my top jar, I have foundations, concealers, brows, primers. So for foundations, I have the Fit Me by Maybelline. I have the Wet n Wild stick one, the Wet n Wild liquid foundation, two concealers from e.l.f., the e.l.f. Camo Concealer, Bare Minerals powder foundation, two e.l.f. concealers, two LA color concealers, and two color correcting concealers. For primers, I have the foundation primer by Beauty Concepts. I have this serum. I have the e.l.f. Poreless, the e.l.f. Hydrating Primer, Poreless, a makeup setting spray right there. I have this NYX Protect Day Cream. I have this serum right here by 107 as well. I have this e.l.f. eyeshadow primer. For mascara, there's a lot. I have the Bare Minerals slash Topia. I have the Maybelline Falsies Mascara Lash Curler, the L'Oreal Paris Voluminous Mascara, 3 e.l.f. Brow Pencils, the CoverGirl Mascara over there, and a brow thing, like Maybelline. So I'm not going to show that for that, and then that's it for the brows because there's a lot and I don't have time. Down here I have a L'Oreal Highlighter, a Bare Minerals Blush, a Bare Minerals blush, and another one over there. I have a Too Faced sample, bloated bronzers, a bronzer, a highlighter, a liquid body luminizer, another luminizer, Wet n Wild highlighter, e.l.f. highlighter, highlighter and contour palette, Milani blush, Milani highlighter. So that's it for my highlighters. Then right over here, I have this Sephora collection like thing. I have a Bare Minerals, you can see, I'm assuming, like palette is the Northern Lights. I have the e.l.f. Beauty Shield serum. I have an e.l.f. setting powder, a banana baking powder, two of them. And I have like four pairs of lashes. Now here there's a 30 old e.l.f. palette, a Too Faced pop gel eyeliner, hard candy matte setting spray, and like highlighters and stuff. So now the last drawer is my palette. For palettes, I'm going to be showing them one by one. So the first one is right here, and this is the Royal Fair palette by BH Cosmetics, and the back looks like this. The shades in this palette are pretty neutral. We have some like dark shades like Prince and that one. And I really like this palette, it's pretty cool. And I have this Makeup Revolution palette. And this palette is actually pretty cool. It has a lot of shades. And here are some shades. The first shades are pretty like neutral from down here. And then over here you can see there's some dark shades and glittery shades. This is a really cool palette. And it only retails for around $15. So it is worth it. And over here I have this Profusion Wonderlust palette. It has a lot of shades. You could see. And they're pretty cheap. They're at Target for like $10. I can't open it, but excuse me. There's like a lot of pinks and blues and purples and like yellows, greens. So pretty pigmented. I like it. I have this Profusion palette, and this Profusion palette is pretty old. I think it's around a year now, and it really is really crappy. It has like 3 blushes and 6 shadows. So that's it for that palette. A really cool palette is this Neon Obsessed palette. It is a Color Story one, and I'm gonna try and get it open. And it has a lot of neon shades, which are pretty good for looks. And it's pretty cheap. You could get it for like $5, so that's a yes.